right across from the beautiful Lockery Park. Dan's going to have a little soiree. That's how the posters used to read, but this is a whole lot of fun. I'm absolutely a fan of Chai Pin and have been for a long time.
Nice to see you.
Special treat at the end.
Oh yeah, there's a special treat at the end. With you as well.
We love you.
Thank you.
got the official word.
All right. Thank you.
Ha 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 ha!
Thank you. know, I was one of many thanks here. I do have to acknowledge one person in the audience who had made it possible for, well, we could question my guitar playing, but my aunt, Ellen Chalmers, my personal technician, shall we say. He fixed it. After 20 years of non-use, he, what did you do? You revived the tubes or something. Not mine, the aunt's. To play again.
Thank you.
So, yeah. Somebody call my friend. So, anyway, we've done some gigs with Tim Huey and we played some joint numbers with them. And when this gig came up, I thought we should do this with Unit 5. And Tracy's voice is so fabulous that it just perfectly fits this Dusty Springfield song. You lied to me. She needs a really good mic, so if that one's weak, she's like under the weather. So we have Mike fixed. You're gonna join me.
So we have the incomparable Tracy Thomas with Chai Five or Unit Pig.
I like Unit Pig.
Unit Pig it is.
I'm
that spirit of Akron is still here. So, I don't know. Is Danny Warbucks in the audience? Somebody wants to start a new bank, maybe?
But I wish.
Trying to hallucinate into existence that
I know.
There was somebody.
Well, you know, I couldn't believe. I couldn't. Well, hopefully there was. You know, that's what I'm hoping for. Okay. Yes, things hi. Just pop up.
Sorry to interrupt. Do you ever remember shooting a band called Dogs and Kids?
No, I never did, and I don't.
September 23rd, 2005. Well, it was a great show down at the library, getting to see Unit 5 and Chai Pig. And then afterwards, going down the Lime Spider and visiting with lots of folks that were into the music at the time. And got to sell a lot of my booklets I put together to help me move my archives. So I'd like to thank all them fine folks that came down the Lime Spider. You can see the Lime Spider at www.thelimespider.com. And I'd like to thank them for coming down and supporting the Ohio Hysterical Music Society and really helping me out. I'm very thankful for that. Life after 2005 with the Ohio Hysterical Music Society, who knows where that's going to go. So, but after that show at the main library, we all went down and hung out and had a good time, met some new folks, got to meet some folks I didn't know that well, and probably should know more. Like Jim, the drummer from the Sidewalks, I see him around, and you know, I never knew who he was. I thought he was someone else even, and now I know. And that cat Mickey, who I was telling about the Mickeys before I even knew his name, you know, and he was a cool cat. He's got the Rubber City Rebels stuff. So, but anyway, I wanted to say also a great big thank you to Mr. Phil Hoffman and his family for putting up with him this whole time while he's been putting so much time and energy into this really great project, the project that he's undertaking of documenting these local bands from the 70s and 80s here in the Northeast Ohio area. I hope he can keep up the good work, and in order to keep him busy, here's an idea. Well, the rest of us, well, if we were to call or write or email WNEOWEAO, PBS 4549, and that would be, I think, at www.pbs4549.org. Let them know that we want to see more shows about the bands from this great Akron sound and beyond. This next generation that's coming up, the generation that came after, you know, what they call the Akron sound, the hardcore bands, the more punk bands, the art bands from Kent, as well as Cleveland and Youngstown and all the points in between. So I'd like to thank Phil so much for doing that, and one way we can all thank him is by contacting WNEO and WEAO PBS 4549 at either phone numbers 330-677-4549 or 1-800 number 1-800-554-4549. Let's try that again. 1-800-554-4549. And you can send them a letter at PBS 4549, P.O. Box 5191, Kent, Ohio 44240. And if you have to email them, then I think it's questions at WNEO.PBS, which would be QUESTIONS at WNEO.PBS. And I'd just like to say that was a really, really fine, fun time. Got to see Debbie's mom again after a long time, and she even recognized me. That was cool. So, well, this is the first time I tried this, and we'll see what happens. Peace. Peace. Jimmy Image.